it was my last time rhyming, I cry ink on the page to the strings of a violin. A novel contained in mine eyelids, the sum obtained before sublime silence. A dark odyssey of crimes and violence, and light that shines through hues of gold and violet. The burial of self-suppressed ideas, the back and forth struggle for the best ideals. My people who pick cotton in these western fields, my people who sit rotting for a western meal. The search for the truth that's been left concealed, and the mindless quest for the dollar bill. Love and the depth of the meaning, the peace that leaves calm breaths in the evening. But before my pen rest, I believe in my words, the cause, the courage. I do it for the dream. Fight the fear of what's left undone. The 9-to-5 life to ingest income. The lessons passed on to the next to come. The don't be like daddy, don't be less than son. The haunting realization when the rest is done. The daunting frustration when your best is on. Too little, too late. I could envision the people never touched if deception won. The choke in the throat before the eyes closed nightly. The no hope soul broke, fist rose tightly. Punching walls till bones exposed slightly. Because there's no might be, just so unlikely. When death hits a dream, only one human being will have to start replaying on the mind's viewing screen. What if, what if, what if, what if? My people, I can't let this happen. I do it for the dream. It's much more than folks rapping. Touch my soul, feel the close contractions. Born to give birth to an innermost passion. Fat laces, backpacks, and backspins. African rhythms that beat beneath black skin. So who are you to say the dream can't happen? And who am I to not put it all on the line? To represent the culture and the God I'm behind. Till the wings expand and it all starts flying. The mission, the vision, the heart not dying. I've already started, so it's harder not trying.